What is that?
But I see the first building is already smoking. And then I see this second one. I'm like, oh, and I heard the anchor say, oh, shit. And I'm like, oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
I'm like, oh, my God, it's the second place. So I am totally glued to everything that's going on. I had to totally educate myself on everything that I did not know.
Yeah.
I remember that day like no other day. I was stuck to the TV.
Oh, I'm sure.
Was stuck to informing myself about everything. I had a lot of questions. I grew up from like kindergarten to high school that day.
Yeah. Like just, oh, there's so much more happening.
You're just living in this or existing. Yeah. You don't even know what's going on.
Yeah.
And, it's always meant so much to me because I felt a part of something that I was witnessing, that I was learning, I was being educated on. I felt like I was glued the entire day.
Like you grew so much in that day realized so many things.
I did.
Especially like I'm sure the first plane hits and everyone's like, is this an accident? What is this?
Oh,
second plane hits and it's like, oh.
I listened to everything, Claire. I listened to the calls that they played from the passengers. I watched people jump out of the building.
Yeah.
I watched everything. I watched it collapse. I watched them rescue people. We left work that day. We got to go home. I never took my eyes off of that TV. Yeah. I was stuck because I had no idea anything like that in the world could ever happen. Mm.